playing the Chiyo Frontier Challenge on the Nintendo Switch. I'm excited to check this game out. The art style is really interesting in this. And also, it's sort of like a similar sort of simulation game and mix of other things like adventure. I'm pretty sure there's like crafting stuff, building stuff, you're like a traveler. And you meet lots of different people. And you meet the loading bar down there, which is two dots on it currently. Now it's got three dots. I don't know how to tell when the bar is loaded right now, but it's loaded! Alright, cool. Take the trail to Eden Falls. Make your fortune in the new world. Alright, so we're heading off on a boat. Oh, this music's kinda nice. Oh, I like this music. The new world. Guys, we're gonna make a brand new world out here. I love the art sound of this game. It's so pretty and unique. Welcome to the new world, Safi. They already know my name. Now I gotta choose a face. What do I wanna look like? We all know I look like this dude right here with the goatee. Let's see, which one do I wanna be? I wanna be either this girl with the black hair or else this girl with the kinda crazy pigtail hair. I like this one with the white hair too. I'm gonna be this one with the kind of brownish hair and pigtails. It's kinda cute. I wish I could have like... Oh, she looks very cute now that I can see her fully.
Oi! You there! Don't be shy. Get over here and say hello.
There's voice acting in this game too? Alright, wait, push up, stay walking. Oh, they have voice acting even, that's
you're
awesome!
You're underdressed for this, aren't you? No clothes, no backpack, no money. Allow me to help. Take this backpack and try to ignore the smell. Beggars can't be choosers, after all. You'll find some, abandoned clothes over there. Their owner doesn't need them anymore. Why else would they have left them behind? Good luck getting dressed, rookie. I believe in your fashion sense, I really do.
Are you sure? Use this to look at the clothing? Use that eye to pick up the highlighted items. Oh, wait, I'm just magically pulling them to me?
Now hurry up and get dressed before the owner of those clothes comes back from their swim.
Wait, you said they were abandoned! Use L to navigate the character menu. Alright, I guess we are gonna dress ourselves up now. To clip items, hold that are and drag them using the moving thing on the right to the proper panel, okay. Alright, let's put this on.
Nice. But maybe some trousers would be nice as well. Not that I'm a prude or anything.
Alright.
Thank heavens, you found a skirt. You were worrying me there for a minute.
I mean, I was wearing shorts, it's fine. I got shorts. Is this a hat? Wait, is this a bag? Oops. Must be a hat. Hold on, let's put on shoes first.
A good pair of shoes will help you walk even faster.
Oh, no way. I wouldn't believe that.
That's one cool bandana, rookie. You're almost set.
Oh, yeah. I'm not looking that fresh right now. Okay, so we equipped all the items. We can check out, like, inventory and stuff now, too. Alright, not much in inventory. And here's controls as well. Don't worry about them, I'm sure they'll teach me in a tutorial.
I'll walk along with you to the first campsite if you don't mind. I'm heading that way anyway.
Alright, let's follow her. Check this place out. Who are you people?
And no turning back, rookie. Pick up what you can along the way, and keep pushing forwards.
What can I pick up? I don't see anything. Can I pick up some flowers? I like some flowers. Why am I running ahead of you? You should be running ahead of me. Wait, you want me to come over there? Wait, hold on. I see something up there. I kind of want to pick this up. I should go back to her. Well, wait, no, turn back. I've gone too far ahead. I can't stop myself. Even as I travel,
Trish has taken good care of you, newcomer. You've come far. Well, across the ocean, anyway. But land? Land's a different thing entirely. The name's Beatrice, and I have just the book to aid you on your travels. The Almanac of Dr. Rufus, a guide to the trail in the New World. You know Dr. Rufus? He's your uncle. Well, why didn't you say so? That practically makes me your aunt. Here, take the darn thing. Reaching campsites will give you experience, but you can learn skills more quickly if you accept my challenges. After all, your uncle learned from the best. Show me you're ready to learn, and I'll show you I'm ready to teach. Unlock your first explorer skill now.
I want to navigate the almanac. Okay,
that's the skill Beatrice was talking about, I think.
Pressing on an available skill to purchase it. Earn extra skill points by completing challenges along the trail. Okay, I guess I can unlock this. Have no more money now,
look
though.
Look at all those shiny new skills. Let's get back to Beatrice and earn more experience. You're certainly quick on the draw, aren't you? I see you'll need a challenge worthy of your skills. How about a timed race? What do you say?
I get to the end and you'll receive 20 and reach the next camp before the time expires to win skill points.
A wise choice. You truly are related to Rufus, aren't you? Go now. One of my birds will follow you to keep a record.
Are you making me leave already? I guess we're on the run again. I see the birdies.
I'll follow you a bit more if you don't mind. I don't really have many friends. Let me know when you're ready. We need to reach the next camp before the timer expires. Last one there is a rotten egg.
Oh, it's okay. We both don't have friends. I literally just arrived here, so... no friends in sight or anything. Alright, so our character runs automatically
to
the next
sprint
point.
If we're going to make it. Get the blood pumping.
Alright, we're sprinting. We're on the move. I also picked something up.
Don't forget to pick up any items you find along the way. I know it's a race, but waste not, want not, I always say.
I'm trying to pick everything up. Don't you worry about it. I actually can't see what I'm picking up. I'm literally just mashing the button to see what happens. Alright, we got 30 more seconds. I think we should make it just fine.
Well,
hopefully
done.
We didn't run out of stamina.
We've gone from having no clothes to... Be careful when sprinting, though. Too much sprinting and you'll pass out.
She's like, you went from just knowing nothing to now being able to sprint. Wow.
Great run.
What an achievement.
You impressed me, newcomer. I may have made it here faster than you did, but they don't call me a crazy red bird lady for nothing. I have two new installments of your uncle's almanac for you. One about hunters, one about lumberjacks. Take them.
I got new skills to learn, so let's learn those first. Use up and dance to other professions that offer different sets of skill.
To get anywhere on the trail, you'll need to learn how to craft. Your Uncle Rufus was an expert at crafting slingshots.
Alright. Don't want to make a slingshot. Maybe I should go with slingshot first. Tiny catapult used for hunting. You all stayed somewhere. No, I don't want to hunt animals, but I'm gonna get it. Alright, what about... Oh, I can't get this too. I can only afford one. Well, that's unfortunate. Maybe I should take a more bag space as well.
I feel you're ready for a new challenge. Your uncle and I like to collect things. And you look like you haven't fallen far from the tree.
When I reach the next campsite with at least the required number of items in your pack to win skill points.
Good. Now remember, Coco will be keeping score for all challenges. Don't even think about bribing them with fruit, though. They're a weak-willed little bird.
Look at the bird! He looks so disgusting! He's like, gosh, he makes me do this job every single day! I just want a life! I don't want to deal with this anymore! Alright, let's head on and off for this journey. There's other campers at the site, actually. I wonder if I can talk to them. I should try to see if I can do that. But I feel like this kind of tutorial area will probably teach me.
You were born for this, my friend.
Oh, I kind of forgot about that. Oops. Thanks for reminding me. I don't see any items in sight. Where are the items? I got one. Can I find any more? Oh, there's one over there. Okay, luckily, oh, there's two here. Pick them both up. No, I didn't pick up the rock. Okay, I got him. Wait, there's a little tree branch there. I'm looking for the ball. Okay, there's another branch. There's a tree.
You just need to focus on getting to the next camp without them falling out of your pack.
And your pack is full of holes that are when picking up items, and use this to manually place items in your inventory. Alright. with it? Oh wait, yeah, I'm able to pick stuff up. Oh, but if I try to drop stuff in, it might not stay in. Well, I see where the issue is. Alright, so we got enough items, but we're like stacking them on top, so if we want to get extra... I need to be careful here. Hold on, I saw something right there. Oh, wait, where is it? So I should probably, be careful about running, because if I run... stuff will probably fall on my backpack, too. We're almost at the finish line. Let's keep running.
Great job completing that challenge. Looks like you might have been worth helping after all.
Why, you thought it was gonna be a waste of time?
Well done on gathering all those items. I believe you have a fine journey ahead of you, full of collectibles. There are many life goals ahead of you. Trading, saving, earning money. Each will reward you with precious experience. Here, take the last two installments of your uncle's almanac. One about tailoring, and the other about cookery. Rufus never completed his almanac. He got lost out there, somewhere on the trail. Or so they say. If you find him, tell him he still owes me a drink.
I mean, he could be dead. I think that's the main priority here. Alright, hold on. Let me check out these other professions. Wait, cook novice. Learn chain, you can buy clothing for chits. Learn chain, you can buy clothing, okay. I'm gonna choose the pose. And what are these? Wait, bring it down. Learn how to craft clothes to improve your abilities and replace those that wear out. Trade time multipliers earn more. What are those two extra skills? I want to learn one of those. I can bring that up to level 2 if I want to. I might learn cooking novice as well. So I can try out all the different abilities. And you know what? I'll learn lumberjack novice as well. Wait, I see something in crafting. Oh wait, I can make some stuff here. Hold on, place items on the grid. And pull the lever with each craft to select your recipe. And what do I need? Tiny catapult? What am I trying to... Oh wait, they have a pattern laid out. Alright, I got a rock. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna pull stuff out from further down this backpack. Oh, I almost knocked the berries out. Oops. It's fine. We'll keep the berries in. We got this. Alright, put this right here. And pull the lever. Wait, no, I didn't mean to drop that. Oops. Wait, it says pull the lever with A. I was pressing the wrong button. It's a poor quality and the durability is low. But oh well. Your bag is getting heavier and slowing you down. Don't waste some items if you want to go faster. That's not that important. Wait, can I make this? I don't have enough sticks to make it, actually. Oops! Let's go over to my character, my letters. Spoiler chill, build a home, upgrade your home, found a town, build a warehouse, build general store, become mayor. Wait, I'm aiming to become mayor? Man, I've got a long journey ahead of me if that's the case. And there's a map to look at, too. Oh, we can see where we're going on it here. Oh, there's a town over here. Whoa, it's moving really fast. Interesting. Wait, can I trade shade with people? A clothing round. Lily, how do I trade? Can I just take this? Wait, what if I chose something on it? Wait, I don't want to chew this on it. No, I'm knocking stuff out of my bag on accident. Wait, food around. $10, okay.
Well now, time to test how squeamish you are. I need you to hunt some rabbits for me. Show me what you've got. Well, remember, I'll always be here to challenge you. It's only through trials like these that we come to know who we are, after all.
I don't know if I want to do it. Can I just leave? Do I have to do the trial? It's forcing me, I can't just leave. Oh, I feel like a disgusting beast. I don't want to touch the rabbits. I don't know if I can do it.
You look like a born hunter, my friend. Let's get some rabbits.
Oh no, rabbits are like my favorite animal. Well, I have one other favorite animal, but rabbits are one of my favorites. I don't know, I might just fail this. Is there one there? I can't do it. I'm gonna go fail this mission. I'm sorry, I can't do it. I'm sorry, I can't bring myself to do it. I'm sorry. I'm gonna let you live. Don't worry, don't worry, don't worry. I'm not gonna listen to the bad, bad ladies and do what they told me to do. I'm not gonna listen to them. I'm not gonna let them control me. I'm not gonna let them tell me what I should and shouldn't do. I'm gonna do what my heart believes is right. And that is to not attack the rabbits. I'm getting to the finish line. I haven't done it. I couldn't bring myself to do it.
But look on the bright side. This morning you had no clothes. You can accomplish
anything. No, continue.
You set your mind to it.
I am okay with not succeeding at this. I am perfectly fine. I would not be fine if I did succeed, to be honest. And let's join the campsite over here. Here's, you better not give me any more missions like that, bird lady. Alright, maybe I should try to do the training here. You can... Are there new skills available? Wait, hold on, let's see, what can I learn? Wait, what can I learn? Oops. What do I want to learn? I have 10 coins. Replace those without wear. I'm gonna save my money a little bit. I'm gonna do some trading here. I will wait. Food round. I know. Wait. No, no, not that. This one. And that's all I got. That's all I got in the food department. And what else do we can we do? Oh, let me fast forward with this. The rock out of my bag. I can feel it. I'll take this as well. I'll take this. I don't even know what this is. I think it's just some fabric or something. Give me dollars. Give me lots of dollars. Many, many dollars, please. Whoa. Okay, I did that as fast as I could. Oh, I came last, so I got money, though. Alright, let's see. Do you have any more challenges?
Unless you're too afraid.
I'll collect the client number of items for next camp to win skill points. I might be able to do this one. Okay, good thing she changes her challenge here. Should I move my inventory around? Oh, yeah, I should be off space, right?
Some items are hidden far from the beaten path. Make sure to keep an eye out for hidden gems, even in the distance.
I will try. I'm looking around as much as I can. I like how you can just kind of magically pick stuff up and... Why is that floating? I like how you can magically pick stuff up from the distance. Even though you're quite a bit away. I saw some glowing over there. I see some glowing stuff. I'm gonna run a little bit and just see what I can get. Nope, I am not touching the rabbit. I'm sorry, game. I know you want me to do that. But that is not in my abilities or power.
maybe you should be the one giving me advice about how to complete challenges.
Maybe. Maybe I should be. Oh, I can make an owl now. Maybe I should make that at the camp. Apparently I have this stuff for a slingshot too. I also picked up 20 coins along the way. So we should be able to upgrade another skill. Oh, my bag's full. And I'm here. Oh, this place looks cool. Torrent's Roar. Alright, let's take a seat. What you gotta say? I completed my mission. Oh, that was great. All these people we married for. Wait, are these actual people? Like, playing the game too, I wonder. The new skill is available to use. Oh, wait, that's a store up there. Hold on. Can I buy some new stuff? These challenges are becoming increasingly tricky. Some items may help you defeat your competition. Oh, I don't even have enough for any of these. Oh, I don't even have the dollars.
Very much.
Are you sure you want to leave without a challenge? I was just starting to get to know you.
Wait, I don't want to leave, not just yet. I don't have the money to trade right now, it looks like. That's unfortunate. Let me check my item inventory, I want to... let's see, can I purchase any more skills? I have 40 coins. Don't want to buy anything else? I could increase my slingshot, but I don't really want to hurt a lot of the creatures anyway. You know, maybe I'll just see if I can craft. Do I have enough stuff? Okay, yeah, this is the one I want to try to do. Do I have the stuff? Oh, I think I do have the stuff. Hold up. Let me try this. Alright, so we got two stones. Oops! I keep, like, messing up the buttons. I keep hitting off other buttons. Alright, now I can do this. Yeah, luckily they fall. Oh, okay. Let me just grab it before it falls. And let's grab this stick here, too. We don't have any more sticks. Okay, I guess I can't do that. Well, guys, I'm gonna end this video off here, so thank you so much for watching. I hope you all... Wait, I think I went over there. Okay, I can still make it, but thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you all have a wonderful day. And I will see you guys in the next episode.